This is waterbiz.com. The site is live, and you can visit it now. It shows real-time stream conditions for rivers and gauge stations throughout the United States, color-coding them according to the legend in the bottom left. Additionally, the National Land Cover dataset can be pulled in, so that water quality and quantity can be correlated with land use, according to the legend in the bottom left. All data is real-time. Also, we have pulled in historic hurricane tracks, as well as historic water conditions, so that the two can be correlated. Finally, we have correlated land use change in proximity to water, so that threats to clean water can be identified on a per-county basis.